Image Limited was in Toronto last week, an English band with a very limited but definite appeal. The show was sold out, but the majority of eager fans who showed up were probably only there to see Pill's frontman, John Lydon, one time known as Johnny Rotten, formerly of the Sex Pistols, the man who unquestionably personifies the legend of that now defunct, notorious group. Back in the mid-70s, Johnny Rotten ruled supreme on the English punk scene, but eventually he grew tired of being manipulated by the rock world. He changed his name back to the real thing, John Lydon, and formed Pill, his statement about the death of rock and roll. For John, Pill represented new life. John Lydon's best efforts, his former notoriety still plagues him. Now, several years later, at his first and only Canadian appearance, John found himself facing the same sort of audience who worshipped him in the old days, and he was treated exactly as he was when he held the title of Punk King.
Another thing, there's a dirty bastard in this section here that keeps gobbing, right? I ain't having it. You keep your filth and your cheap imitation to yourself.
Bastard.